Hopefully. Hopefully we are back and good. Also, while I'm here, I can mess with my audio settings again and turn that back up to mostly chat. Unlike Siege, I do not have to sound tour this game. And before I just fro- okay, there we go. I thought about actually buying the TVP 5051, but eh. I'll have to eventually. But I'm also torn on it. If I get it, it'll take like half my silver. These are thoughts I have. Also, I have to probably change the stream info again because it's probably put me on PC. Hey, look at that! It put me on PC! Thanks, Twitch.
Try to capture this location. Defend this position at all costs.
So how upset would they be if I just fired AP? Because I'm tempted to just shoot AP. Upper plate. Feeling good? Oh. couldn't make it 2 for 2. That felt pretty good though.
Focus attention.
Not gonna lie. We'll hit you again, yeah, Tiger. We'll hit you again.
Gun loaded.
Sitting there.
Enemy vehicle destroyed.
No. The AP. Shells betray me.
Reloaded. Good clean hit.
Okay, I damaged his gun. It's fine. Found something better to shoot. It's gonna take 3 seconds for the shell to get there.
Reloaded. High explosive rounds loading.
Well, that's officially the worst. What's going on over here? Besides magical rocks that decide to magnetize arty shells.
Focus on this area.
Thank you, Stream Elements bot. You're only wait.
High explosive round ready.
Almost what? 10 minutes too late. It's the thought that counts, though.
We hit him hard.
Just say that it's gonna be real nice to have splash damage in the next tier.
Enemy is hit.
Thank you, Lorraine, for sacrificing your health to me. However, I'm going to die to either this light tank or this E-75. Or that E-75.
HE ram ready to fire.
This is my life now. I've accepted this.
looking right at us.
This is what I expected. Eventually, I might attempt to stream PC, just for the memes, because no one will expect it. I don't like that. I don't like climbing on marks when I'm about to get rid of this thing. Using this nice little time, try and finish this arty grind, maybe? Maybe. Honestly? I don't like this thing as much as the Crusader SP. Not what I want to do at all.
Locked on.
Hello. Can't hit you for buildings. Lovely. I can hit that though. That'll ever get old. I don't think that will ever get old. Please tell me he thinks he's safe. Fine. That's fine.
Reloaded. We pierced their armor.
so good. It's so good. I hate that, but it's good. Why? Why are AP memes a thing? Also, why can't I see anything because of these?
Penetration.
Of course it does. Of course it does. Played Siege for a bit. Matchmaker kinda died, so I switched to tanks. And I've been doing AP memes. And very amused. You would think this thing didn't have, like, 248 pin. The way that it just bounced
they
off of a Tiger
King. One of our tanks.
No, I can't hit it there.
Ready to fire HE round.
It's the worst outcome. Scorpion killed himself. That's why. There's another 2k plus damage game firing mostly AP. Why am I having such success with AP? I'm very afraid. Also, I just realized that the Siege extension is still on. Let me stop that for right now. There we go. So now I got Streamlabs on there. I can start exporting that. Sweet. Also, I accidentally clicked off the chat for a second. So if I missed a comment, I apologize. Can I continue the memes?
Shot bounced off.
Well, that one hit. It didn't bend, but it hit. Also has like 750 block damage now.
Load it up, let her rip.
Oh. Blind one's the one that hit. The blind one is the one that hit. Oh, this is the best. Love that.
Reloaded.
As much as I want to shoot that guy again, I think it's better if I shoot something else. Well, that's health on it either. Oh well.
They're knocked out.
I hate that. I hate all of that. Everything about that was awful. Everything about what just happened was awful, and I feel bad. That is when you know RNG hates you, when an arty blind fires AP just guessing where you went and hits you. honestly got to be the worst possible outcome for that poor guy.
Reloaded.
Do you think he's moved? The answer is no. Hey, Pierte. Ow.
Great job, man.
I'm good. Just very confused at AP memes. How about you? Better be going down. Good. I feel slightly less disgusting. Yes, I was. Oof. Fun times. But yeah, Stoner, I was testing PC on Discord yesterday, and the actual client seems to work a lot better than the test client. But I managed to find a Cat6 Ethernet cable lying around, so that helped a bit too. So be on the lookout for that. I might do some more streaming to, screen sharing on Discord. Not sure if later, or like, Monday. I mean, I run it on a literal potato of a laptop. Like, the laptop I have has integrated graphics and a little i3 processor. So like, anything new can 100% run it. Just not the HD client. HD client does need a little bit of a beefy PC. Cause you know. Yeah, there's not too much difference. It's just mainly what your GPU can handle. Mine is integrated, so it can't handle much. Although it could probably change that. Also, one of the best things that I had for, like, actual performance? Aslan's mod pack. Tiger 2, why?
Reloaded.
That's actually not bad. And I 100% feel that, because, like, crews are a bitch and a half to train on PC. Because you have to train every single crew member. That, and I'm also super rusty with mouse and keyboard. Like, my aim is real bad. It's gonna hit the mountain. And let me shoot at these things. Not gonna sit there, right? Oh. That guy is, though. Thank you, Tiger P.
Ready to fire.
No. Okay. Everything's dying. Chrysler, no, come back. I will say, though, like, the changes that PC made to low tiers was pretty nice. So people that are actually playing tanks for the first time don't have to struggle through a really dumb amount of tanks. Also, I did just bounce off the friendly Emil, because he decided to shove the 4190. But it's okay. Hit anything over here now. Grass Panther? No? Stoner, please. It's like one of the ways to summon me. So I've hit a grand total of nothing this game. It'd be beautiful. I don't think he could handle it. Even though technically it's like the best tank. It's like the best light tank in the game. That's not a light tank. If that happens, you have no idea how excited I would be. Can't wait to get over here and probably fire one or two shots and die. What is this? All things, it bounces. I am sad. We'll shoot at this though.
Lockdown loaded. That's gonna hurt.
It's okay, I just tracked it. It's fine. Okay, I think it's less fine now. There we go. All is forgiven. All is forgiven. Although I'm 100% dead because their whole team is in my face now.
Loaded and ready. That one drilled straight through.
Two shots I have made up for most of my misses. However, damn gun, why you do this? Why you do this, gun? I got two shots of damage and then died. Ooh.
Let's get out of here.
You completed one of the challenges. Beautiful. This is fine. See what I got. Psst, that is the luckiest T-54 in the world.
Our mission is to capture and hold the marked objective. Let's
even
with
plus one, minus one, that is the luckiest T-54 in the world. For better matchmaking.
Focus on this area.
No spots? No spots. Track damage.
They're knocked out. Enemies
don't
in
mind
the base.
If I
push
do.
Them out.
Why is the AP so good?
Ready to fire.
Oh, there's the T-54. T-54 literally just threw his tank away. That's cool. Is that a full health 112?
She's loaded.
Whoa.
Didn't penetrate their armor.
How did... Pershing? I have questions, but... If you survive, I will respect that.
We finished him off.
I do not retract my statement of questioning why the Pershing is there, but I respect that it is not dead. Is that heavy tank? Please tell me it's... Oh. Wait, I can actually hit there? What? Somebody just track the arty.
Enemy armor is destroyed.
Give me that. Thank you. this is best. Love this. Fired all my AP. It's okay, out of like my... What did I have, like 8 AP shells? I have 5 kills.
Chalk up another win.
I think this is fine. Oh, AP memes. Oh, God. Why is this a thing?
Thank you.
focus on this location.
Oh, sweet. I spawned in a place I don't have to move from, really. Nice. Rip. That or he knows.
Focus
knows
attention
the bat chat
here.
Will always face the wrath of my HE. Or just in general. Why does it work so well?
Load it up, let her rip.
Yeah, T-34 is actually safe for me. Like that. That Edo. GD might be fun to shoot at. He didn't move. He didn't move. Because they are listed as the same now. How much health did I leave that guy on? Yeah, I decided to yesterday that I was gonna try and see if I could screen share reliably. I don't know how exactly it looked, but I was able to do it in like, I think it was either 720? I think it was 720 at 30 FPS. And my computer didn't try to explode. So I'll call that a win.
No good, it bounced.
I bounced off the top of a Fangula. Also, playing like a low tier already on PC, I really want PCs already. I really want PCs already. Because the most I was able to hit something with was like maybe 150. I mean, I could see, I'd probably have to go through something like Shadow Play. God, there's a lot of flight time. There's a lot of unspotted tanks.
Focus on this area. Enemy is toast.
Got him. So that's about 2,000 damage, maybe.
Loaded and ready.
Watching Fangio on Fangio Violence.
Punched a hole in their armor.
I'm not gonna lie. It feels really satisfying hitting something with AP.
Locked and loaded. Focus on this location. Explosive rounds loading.
How did the... What? I am... at... a loss... here?
High explosive round ready. Focus attention here. Great job, men.
Nice. So let's see, how much did I hit? What all did I do to that guy? Blind. Oh, I just damaged his gun. That's fine. Yeah, this is nice. Let's see. I am 22,000 XP away. Sweet. Although, like, streaming PC to Twitch, I would need to see if my laptop can actually handle it. If it can handle it, I mean, I'll at least give it a shot.
We've got enemies incoming. Either take them out or capture their base. Let's go.
Off we go. I think I'm trying to remember where the requirements are, but like for the SD client, they're not too intense. Especially if you run the game on min settings. Oh, if you got it like 3 months ago, as long as the processor is up to, decent, it can more than likely run it. Because Wargaming does have to accommodate for a lot of potato PCs. Seeing as a good portion of their target market still has potato PCs. Am I about to have free reign? They seriously just let the light tank have its way with the arty? Wait a minute. Phrasing. Oh yeah, if you got an i5, you should 100% be able to run it. If I run it with an i3. Should be good. The only thing I'll say is, like on PC, it has its own launcher and it can take up a bit of space.
Ready to fire.
Some of the game files can be a little beefy. I want to say that we just lost every part of the map at once. There is a hitbox underneath that rock. I don't think that Boghorn was expecting to get derped in the face for 7.
One of our vehicles destroyed. Loaded and ready.
You should be able to run it.
They've destroyed one of our tanks.
It's not super intensive.
We lost an ally.
Plus, unlike console, it's pretty optimized for the platform.
It's up to us. There's no one else. They've won. Let's get out of here.
Like mine, I can run up to at most like things that are optimized for potatoes. I think the most intensive game I can run on my laptop is like TF2. But once again, that's with like low settings. Because, you know, thankfully, PC games have graphic settings that don't make your PCs want to explode if they're not, you know, running a ridiculously good graphics card. Or just an actual graphics card at that. Oh yeah, because like the console versions of both of those games are just not optimized at all. Let's see, what am I up to now? 180k. Why are there's always like just one tier 9 in these? Like one tier 9 on each team. Oh god, I don't even want to talk about wildcard. Especially not after whatever Atlas is. That was... Oh boy. That was a thing. I don't like there's a light tank right there already.
The enemy knows our location.
I don't like that it's a Vanguard. Nice. I was waiting for that. So now I wait. Feel the disappointment.
Great job, man.
Still got 1300 XP for doing it. Nothing at all, but dying. Nice. I'll take 1300 XP for doing nothing.
Enemies incoming. Either take them out or capture their base. Let's go.
Nice.
focus on this area.
Ow. That wasn't even worth it. That might be, though.
Ready to fire.
Alpine Tiger did.
Penetration.
Okay, that. Thanks for playing. Have a wonderful day, Alpine. Thanks for showing up, Alpine. I think I'm in danger. I think I am very much in danger. On the bright side, I think we win.
They found us.
That's less than ideal.
The enemy knows our location.
Ow. Oh, I'm dead.
They've destroyed one of our tanks.
Not? Surprisingly?
They've spotted us.
Okay, that sort of worked. Not in the way I intended, but okay. This is fine. Hundred % fine.
Mission accomplished.
There it is. Beginning to question some things. Yeah, there we go. Let's keep dropping that. I think I got time for one more. So hopefully this one's a good one. Because I smell the smell of a freshly baking pizza. That should be fun. There's a poor T-25 too in this game.
We've got enemies incoming. Either take them out or capture their base. Let's go.
T-25-2 is gonna have fun. If it appears. Please don't. Please don't. Please move. I am very glad the T-25-2 did not get hit by that.
Reloaded.
I would feel a little bad. Not enough to stop, but I would feel a little bad.
Good night, Irene.
Okay. I was aiming for the T-29. You guys saw that, right? Aiming for the T-29.
We just dinged them.
What did I hit? McNarvin bounced. McNarvin, no, don't do it. Got lucky once, don't do it. I told you, you got lucky once, Carnarvon. Your mistake is thinking you were safe.
She's loaded. Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Why? What would? Why? What was the play? very confused.
Focus on this area.
You see, playing Artie is disgusting is what I've been doing. I'll be honest, I don't know what I'm doing. Why it's working.
Punched a hole in their armor.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm moderately disgusted that this is working. Shoot at it. But you gotta know that I'm shooting AP. Although if he wants to oblige me and sit in one spot. Shit.
Focus on this area. Enemy armor is destroyed.
Nice. Wait, someone bought an unskinned. Oh. And there's the poor Stark sitting in the back of the map, moving around in siege mode. Oh, left siege mode.
Focus attention here.
That was a direct hit. That was a direct hit on the Stark. Oof.
HE round ready to fire. Chalk up another win.
I felt that one. Oh no. Ugh. 4K, mostly firing AP. Okay. I think that works as a last game for the stream. Oh, sweet, thank you for the follow. So he has a bigger gun than I do. Alright. Well, to those of you in chat, I thank you for watching and hanging out today. I'm going to try and stream again tomorrow. Appreciate you guys for being here. Anyways, I am out.